guys. So we just finished. Notice what we're wearing. So we just bought at Dernike Pre-Chose our glasses, and we bought it for 99 pesos. They have great stuff also there. They have
cardigans.
They have cardigans, blouses, shirts, and etc. Also special things.
They also treat
and it's quite affordable at the same time. So I got the one with the black and like purplish shade, while Ate Jam got the leopard print thing with the like light brown shade on the lens.
Yeah.
So we are now going across the street to ride a bike.
Going to lunch.
And you'll be guessing where we'll go a little bit later. Finally, we're gonna video while we take our order and choose what we're gonna eat. But take note, disclaimer, we are on a budget, so we cannot buy what we really want.
But we'll just choose what's cheap and just okay for the budget.
Puro gay akong. These are their meals which we will be choosing. And look at the price, guys.
Later for dessert. Hopefully we'll be buying some if Ate Jam feels like having dessert. And that was the ending of their menu.
1 teriyaki bacon skewers, 1 pork chop.
Yes, and for skewers, green to belly rice and just plain rice.
Plain rice? Fried ice cream, sorry.
So you heard it, guys. We are gonna have fried ice cream, which is $1.65, and pork chop, which is $1.20, and
skewers.
White
fried ice cream.
Our meal has iced tea with comes with an iced tea. And here is their complimentary coffee, which Ate Jam is now gonna take a picture again. Yeah.
Good.
Melted naman eh.
Flavor of the ice cream is vanilla.
Ganun talaga reaction.
Even if you ask my family,
the bagay, mga reaction sa pagkasama tayo. Parang muro sa ubay.
No, no, I don't know. I don't know.
Thank you.
country, which was kind of, it was okay. For me, it was okay. Naluot lang ko gamay sa crust, because when you eat it, like, you know how many times already? It's four pieces, so it's you only eat one piece, and she's like, oh. I had to finish everything else. But the third one, I had to stop because of this crust. The crust, I wasn't expecting it to be that thick. Because I usually see commercials and everything. Usually it's thin, diba? Sa labas, it's thin. So I expected it to be that thin. But unfortunately, it was like ice cream. Tapos niroll sa breading. Tapos siyang primite. Nakapal masyado yung... I think the crust is thick for me. And ano ba yan? Kaya luod lang yun siya. Unang, I gave up one pa lang. Then I gave my other one to Ate John, which is ano ba yan sa... And thank you to Justice Ring for the baby.
Also, both of them.
And yeah, we're gonna go to the field anytime soon. And so, we'll be there.
Bye. Hey guys, so guess what? We are now here at the bargain shop with Ananen. Say hi.
Hi.
So yeah, we're helping her choose shoes for her OJT uniform. So we'll get back to you with what we're gonna do next.